With Apple Intelligence, we can now create our own memory movies in the Photos app. Up until now, these movies have been created automatically from perhaps events or trips that you've taken. And they're those beautiful kind of collages of images and photos with a little soundtrack that plays underneath. I find these great ways to browse my old photos from my library, and the fact they're created for me has been really handy. But sometimes you just want to make your own. So to do this, all I'm going to do is tap onto where it says Create a Memory Movie, and then in there I'm going to type in what I want to see. This is the really clever part. You can type in people, places, dates, weather, special occasions, pretty much anything you can imagine. And Apple Intelligence will work out what photos fit that brief. I'm going to search for roller coasters in America to show you how random this can be. And then when we press go, it's going to start analysing your photos and videos with this beautiful on-screen animation. You can see the pictures getting refined in real time, and underneath you'll see keywords and prompts that Apple Intelligence is exploring to see what images it can locate. When this is done, you can simply tap onto the memory movie and you can watch it back, you can investigate what photos are there, and you can even edit the pictures and videos if you want to. I think this has come out really good, but I do want to add in one more photo quick. So all I'm going to do is tap on the three dots in the top corner, and then from here I can go on to Edit Title and Photos. As you might suggest, you can change the title it's made for you, and from here I can also add in other photos from my photo library. So I want this picture of the outside of Space Mountain, which I'm guessing it hasn't realised is a roller coaster because you can't see a roller coaster track or anything, and just like that I can add it into my memory movie. Of course, I can press the heart button to favourite this, so it won't disappear automatically after a while. And the ability to create memory movies is just one of many new Apple Intelligence features that have come to your iPad with iOS 18.1. In fact, over time, Apple are going to be releasing more and more features for the iPad that really lean into Apple Intelligence. If you want to see what's new as and when they happen, please do subscribe to my channel down below. And in the meantime, there are hundreds of iPad quick tips waiting for you there. I'll see you next time.